Hey guys, so I am about to go shopping because it's the day of the concert, but I still haven't purchased an actual outfit. So yeah, that needs to be done right now. So we're gonna go get an outfit. But yeah, let's go see what I can find. I want to get a long sleeve dress that I can ideally wear to this concert and also wear to like work and such. So yeah, hopefully this goes well. And I did manage to find something. I was very worried for a second there because I wasn't liking anything, and a couple of things that I kind of liked, once I tried it on, I didn't like it. But I did find a cute like sweater dress. It's gonna be kind of warmish today, so that means it'll be decently warm once I'm in there, but hopefully not too bad. But yeah, I think it's really cute and I can wear it more than just there, so yeah, hopefully this works out. Okay, so I'm in my bathroom and I think my outfit came out pretty well. I like my hair. Here, let me flip this and give you guys. So I think it came out well, and I've got like long boots, so yes, hopefully this is a good look. Okay, so it is 3:45. The check-in starts at 3:30 for VIP, so I'm just gonna go ahead and head right over there. Man, I forgot to set my makeup, so hopefully there's no creasing that happens later on. But I'm gonna just go ahead and head over since it's 3:45 right now. And yeah, I'm super excited. I get to see Baekhyun in person. Like, listen, y'all, I don't think you understand. I adore Baekhyun so much. I love Tin too. Tin, like Baekhyun and Tin, those are my boy. Those are my boys. But I adore Baekhyun like so much. Yeah, like. Yes, Baekhyun is like my dude. He's like one of my like favorites. Yeah, it's hard to explain, but I adore Baekhyun. So I'm really, really excited to be able to see him like finally. So this is gonna be awesome. I've already seen Taemin because I've seen Shiny before, and I've already seen Taeyong and Mark because I've seen NCT. So yeah, everybody else will be brand new, but I'm so excited to see Baekhyun and Tin too, obviously, and all of them. But I'm really excited to see Baekhyun. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and head in there now. Oh, it's so exciting. I'm so ready to see these guys. Yes. Okay, let's go.
I mess up my lipstick.
Wait. We already have one. No problem. Alright, so I got the VIP package, and here is what we got. So it's the tote bag, and then there's. I'm struggling. And there's a poster, like a hard cardboard poster there. And then it came with the hat. So just the plain hat. And then also bandana. So yeah, that's what the VIP package ended up coming with. So. Okay, so I'm really cold. It's like in the 30s, but I did just pick up the merch. So I got the photo cards, which is like a full deck of photo cards. I knew that there were a bunch, but I didn't realize there were that many. And then I'm trying not to drop the batteries that are in my hand because I can't feel my fingers. But then I got the light stick as well. So yeah. I'm actually gonna go back to my car right now to drop off the VIP bag, which I just showed you. But it came with the hat and the bandana. So that's like $50 worth of stuff, plus the tote bag, which probably they're selling for like 20 or 30. I don't think it was on the merch list. So, but yeah, and then it also had the poster. So it was, the VIP package actually had a decent amount of stuff in there. So yeah, I'm pleased. But it's really cold. It's like 36 degrees out. I didn't realize it was gonna be this cold because in Austin, where I live, which is 3 hours south of here, while it was cold, it was still like, when I left it was like 58. But by the time I got up here, Fort Worth, it's like 36. So it's cold. I knew it was gonna get colder, but it got cold really fast. So yeah, I'm gonna go put this stuff back in my car real quick. And once it's all in my car, then I'll head back down because I still have like a while to go. It's 5 o'clock right now. Doors don't open until 6. So I'm probably gonna actually sit in my car for a little bit, because the longer that I don't have to wait in the line just to get in, the better. Okay, so I'm sitting in my car. I have already gone and I got my VIP. Okay, so I'm sitting in my car and I'm just waiting because it's cold out and doors don't open for like another like 45 minutes, hour-ish. So, I just want to show you guys the light stick since I went to go, but like, okay, so the light stick has a thick rubber strap, which I'm not used to. Like it's rubber. And then also the bottom, the way that it twists off, it doesn't actually twist. Like I'm used to like you twisting and twisting and twisting to shut it, but it's kind of like levers, latches kind of. But here's the light stick. So there's this like, this is just like this rubber kind of stopper on this end. And then the actual button is on this side right there. And it's like bright pink. It's so pretty. Like, let me try to get a good, it's hard to since it's light, but it's really, really pretty. And it does have the normal light mode. So like, and then, yeah, so this is the light stick for Super Am. I'm already shivering. I've been shivering. I'm sitting in the car. But being in the car is warmer than being out there. But I have to go out there because I have to get in line because I have to get into the venue. Where the venue shouldn't be cold, but I have to get in there to first not be cold because, okay, but let's go wait out in the cold. I'm not looking forward to this. Let's go. Okay, y'all. I just went into panic mode because I went into the bathroom because it's been all day. And as soon as I go in there, I put my ticket down and I forgot it in there. Oh, okay, well, now I'm going to go try to grab some food because I haven't eaten all day, and then I'm going to head down to the floor. But man, I just made myself panic almost leaving my ticket. Chop it! Chop it!
And yo, Dallas.
Thank you.
It's a moment with your feeling, but you're gonna tease it gone. But I've been so strong, come to what condition. She's a pretty nigga, the world I got the song. Don't be strong, as you know, there's the burning from the tongue, yeah. Let me see your hands clap. Let me see your hands clap. Let me see your hands clap.
Okay, so Super M is absolutely amazing. Seeing Baekhyun in person was everything that I hoped for and more. So there were some moments where like he came to like the forward extended stage, and I was getting video, but it's gonna be all white. So I'm not even gonna put it in there because I saw it on the camera. It was just all white. And it's because the light behind him was completely shining, so I saw him. But like anything in the camera, you could not see anything. It was just pure white. But it didn't help that he was wearing white at the time. But oh my goodness, like for real, Baekhyun is amazing. Mark's solo rap, amazing. All of their solos were really, really, really good. Like, yes. And they did Baby Don't Stop, so y'all can live happy. The Manners set piece, beautiful. 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 That set piece was amazing. Everything about that performance of No Manners was amazing. No Manners is already my favorite track of that album, one of my favorite songs of the entire year, and the performance was right up there with it. So freaking good. Yes, love it, get it. We're finally starting to move, so I'm gonna be moving in a moment. But man, it was seriously such a good concert. They ended with Dropping, which isn't very surprising. And yeah, I'm in awe of everything right now. In total, everything. Like, guys, Super M is that bitch. They really are. They're amazing. But yeah, I'm really glad that I came. It was totally worth it. So yeah. Hey, so I am home now. I actually decided to put on the baseball cap, and man, I actually like it. I think I kind of look cute with a baseball cap on. Never worn one really before, but I dig it. What do you think? Let me know in the comments down below. Do baseball caps work for me or no? But yeah, I just wanted to do a little bit more of a recap. So one of the things that I didn't mention before was my position on the floor. I'll go ahead and I'll put where I was sitting, but where I was sitting was in like floor three, which was in that little space between the two extended stages, which I wanted that spot because I was just like, I get the opportunity of two extended stages instead of just one. Yes, I'm gonna go for that. So that is what I went for. So it was a little bit off to the side, but it was between the two. So what that ended up meaning was that I kept going and jumping from one side of the stage to the other. And I kept going back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. And since I also wasn't very far from the main stage, well, obviously the main stage was further away. Like, I still had a good space. And if I really wanted to, I probably could have walked over there too. But I didn't. I stuck to the two extendeds. And yes, that actually worked out really, really well for me, just going between the two. So I really ended up liking my spot being where I was. Yeah, the show was amazing. The guys really are just so, so, so good. It was pretty much what I expected as far as a set list, because Super M currently only has 5 songs, so we're not going to have a whole bunch of songs. But Super M is also comprised of a bunch of guys who have done a lot of solo stuff, who have things in their roster. So that's what we got. We got solo stuff. And that was awesome. I got to see Baekhyun do UN Village, which UN Village, you'll see at the end of my year list, but it's one of my favorite songs of the year. I adore Baekhyun. I don't know if you guys really understand how much I love Baekhyun, but it's a lot. So yeah, that was really awesome. Also, I think that everybody knew that everybody would riot if Taeyong and Tin didn't do Baby Don't Stop. So we got Baby Don't Stop. We got Tin's New Heroes and Dream in a Dream. So we got a Taeyong song, we got Mark, we got Kai's was like, and they were teasing him after. That was actually really funny. But yeah, it was just an amazing show. The first solos that we got were actually Taemin. We got, my mind is blanking, but I know we got Danger, and my mind is blanking on the other song that he did right now. But yeah, man, like, it was just a good, good show. Like, I just really, really enjoyed myself from beginning to end. It was a little bit different in that I'm used to having the encores, but they only have so many songs. They don't have extras. They did do one new song that they hadn't done, With You, I think. I can't remember off the top of my head, but there was one new song that they haven't put out yet that they did do. But pretty much they don't have other things to like really do an encore with, so we didn't get an encore. But I did kind of just hang around like, are they maybe coming back? I don't know. But then the crew started ripping down the stage and I'm just like, okay, it's done. But yeah, I really, really enjoyed the show. It was really, really good. Yeah, Super M. Super M, yes. But yeah, I will see you guys next time. Bye.